Daniel Watts here, Senior Performance Manager with Xtime. For today's quick tip, I'm going to review with you how to send a online quote from Xtime Inspect. So walk with me. So first step is to verify that we have pricing on each one of our additional recommendations. Next, we're going to come down to the bottom left of our screen, and we're going to look for the action item labeled quote with the dollar sign. We are going to right click on the dollar sign and select open link in a new tab. We're then going to hop into that new tab. And we're going to look for our additional recommendations here on our estimate page. Those are going to be labeled with an empty checkbox on the left hand side. We are going to select those. And we're going to hit send estimate in the bottom right hand corner in orange here. After we hit send estimate, we got one more step. We're going to scroll down on that page and we're going to select how we want to send that to our customer. So on the left-hand side, we can select text message. On the right-hand side, we can select email. And then if we want to add a little flavor, we can even add a custom message down here in the text box below. Last step is to hit send estimate at the bottom of the page and select yes. We have now sent our estimate to our customer. Hope you enjoyed today's quick tip. Stay tuned for the next one.